The last few years have been tough in the commodity markets, so profitability can be a real challenge. But some of the fastest growing areas and highest demand areas in food are around specialty and attribute-specific crops. Those create completely new opportunities for you. Buyers can be looking for very specific things. That might be an agronomic practice or a crop attribute. Whether you're already growing those crops or you want to consider growing those crops, they create a way to diversify your farm's income and realize higher profit potential.
About 6 years ago, we got a specialty contract raising conventional corn for the Japanese beer market. Those contracts disappeared over time. When FBN came up with the contract for conventional corn, the economics were there. It fit into our rotation very well. So that was a no-brainer for us.
What we're doing is working with buyers from all over the world who want specific crops. We go out, we find the buyers, we generate the demand, and then we bring you multiple opportunities so you can capture premiums in the market. What this does is it means you don't have to plant a commodity. You can plant for the product that people are wanting to buy, meaning more dollars back to your acre.
We've got two different production contracts, one with the Calyx beans and also with the non-GMO corn. The premiums that are in the production contracts with FBN can make the difference of a profit or a loss.
Just raising non-GMO conventional corn, that's about a $20 to $32 advantage per year per acre for us. When you throw on the FBN contract on top of that, it's north of $92 a year beyond raising number two yellow corn.
So what FBN does is it helps generate that demand, create the right contracts for you, and then helps you grow for that specific attribute. FBN has merchandising experts, logistics experts, agronomic support, experts on seed and chemical. So as a farmer, what you get is a price guarantee on the crop, you get a contract up front, the inputs you need, the seeds, the fertilizer, the chemical, the financing, and even support with the logistics. When it comes to your bottom line, you have to look holistically at your profitability. It's not just your yield or the prices you're getting in the market, but how are you managing your whole operations cost? And that's the goal with a production contract. All of that gives you more security when you go to produce a crop. So we have production contracts in corn, soybeans, canola, chickpeas, field peas, yellow peas, and all manners of pulse crops. If you're growing these crops today or you're interested in growing them, check out the FBN programs. They can provide a great way to diversify your farm, increase your profit potential.